Hi, my name is Blessie Chio and I'm a team lead in our onboarding team here at Sprout Social. Today I'm going to quickly walk you through how to make the most out of your topic insights. After building out your topics in Sprout, I recommend waiting at least 24 hours before you start analyzing the report to ensure that the messages from all your sources have already been backfilled and included in the report. In today's example, I created a topic to monitor the pet food company Pedigree's brand health. My topic summary will give me a quick overview of my topic's overall volume, engagement, as well as other metrics. Now, the thing that I like most about our listening report is that it's interactive. So for example, if I go to my volume widget here, I can see that there's a significant spike during this day. I can click into this graph to actually see the messages that contributed to that spike and what the chatter was all about. In the network overview widget, I can see where the conversations are coming from. This is very helpful to me because I might find that there are a lot of conversations happening about my topic in a network that we're yet to have a presence in. For example, it seems like there's a significant amount of chatter on Reddit, and it might be worth considering for us as a brand to start a Reddit presence so we can respond to some messages about us in that network. In the conversation tab, I can go to my word cloud to quickly surface keywords that drive the most amount of volume in my topic. The bigger the font size, the larger the volume is behind it. If I spot any interesting keywords here, I can click on it to view the messages and check out if these are relevant to my topic. Additionally, I can click on keywords here to quickly apply a keyword filter to my report. It looks like there's a lot of chatter about chicken in my topic. I can click into this keyword, choose include chicken as a filter, so that I'm now only reporting on messages that contain this keyword and I can see what the chatter was all about. Now let's say I want to find the top influencers in my topic. I can go to the demographics tab and in the profile overview widget, I can resort these users to find the people that talk most about my topic and the people that talk about my topic who have a big following on social. Finally, I can go to the themes tab to analyze each of my themes' share of topic. I'm interested in seeing what dog food flavor of ours people talk about the most, so I created themes for each of those so I can make that analysis here. Remember, the topic summary, network overview, word cloud, profile overview, and themes widgets when you're analyzing your listening report to make the most out of your insights. Thanks so much for tuning in today. We'll see you next time.